Hello, all of my sassy people. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for all of you for stopping by. If you haven't already, please subscribe and like down below. So today, this is what's going down. I've been wanting to make a video of me grooming my doggy, Morticia. And the situation is today, yesterday was my birthday. And so today we're like, hey, let's go to the beach. So I went to my grandma's house so that I could pick up this ice chest. My dog was literally outside for like not even 5 minutes. I come in the house and all I see is her like, and I'm like, what's going on? Because it was dark. And there was like all of these sticker thingies in her hair, okay? And there was these branches sticking out, and I started pulling things, and I go, look, I gotta go. I don't even want to deal with this right now. I need to leave. I gotta get out of here. My grandma was nice enough to get most of it out. So basically, I have to groom her. I've been needing to groom her, and I really wanted to show you guys how I groom her. So I did wait a while because that's another way that I save money. So when I would take her to the groomers, my groomers are amazing, it would cost me about $50. So that's for the grooming, and they would bathe her and cut her nails and everything like that. So I decided, hey, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna buy her a set of doggy clippers. And so I've been grooming her myself for a while now. But I wanted to show you guys how I groom her. So I did let her hair grow out. But today, let me show you her because she's a hot mess. Come here. This is her. This is a troublemaker. Look at her. You guys can't feel it, but she has things all in her hair. They are these little like sticker things in her hair everywhere, all over her body. And she did this to herself, okay? And I'm tired of her looking like this. And this is what she looks like. So you can get like a good before and after. I might post some pictures. She has really long hair. It was just, there was no avoiding this. And so I have to do this now. Like, I'm pretty tired. Like I said, we went to the beach today. And we've been out all day and it's pretty late, but like I have to get this done and I don't want to wait, and so I'm just gonna make this video now. What I'm gonna do right now to prepare for this, because I cannot go straight into grooming her, like into just like clipping her up. I can't do that right now. I'm gonna brush her out. I'm gonna give her a bath. I'm going to blow dry her and brush her out again. And then I will proceed to clipping her hair, and I'll record that part of it. The other part I'm not going to record because it's going to take too long. It's not necessary for you to see that aspect of it. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do right now, and then we're going to get into it. Okay, we're back. So I went ahead and I brushed her out. I gave her a bath. I blow dried her again and brushed her out. And I also took the liberty and I went ahead and I just trimmed around her private parts. I also trimmed like around all four of her feet, because dogs can only take so much of you messing around with them and they just get really impatient. So I thought it would be doing her a favor by doing those parts, giving her a break so she doesn't give me a hard time while I'm trying to film for you guys. So I have her right here. I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna show you what she looks like. One thing I do want to say, I cut my dog's hair really short. I don't like to keep the top part like long or anything. I don't like to keep the sides long. I want everything really, really short because I don't want it to be getting wet and all the dirt and everything. I want to maximize like the grooming process as long as possible before I have to cut her again, obviously. This is so bad. I'm so sorry. But before it was because like, oh, it costs money, and now it's like, oh, it's costing me time. But it's my baby, and you know what, when she's not trimmed up, I shun her. I'm not gonna lie, I shun her sometimes. I'm just like, you're just so ugly, You smell. Like, get away from me. I love you. But, like, then when I groom her, it's a whole different story. And all of a sudden, she's my baby. And, you know, I want her next to me. And she's so soft and pretty and smells nice. So, it's definitely, you know, something to keep in mind of, you know, your love level of your pets. You're always going to love them, but they're just something about your dog being freshly groomed. And especially I was doing it, I was like, I'm getting pretty good at this. Like, practice does make perfect at the end of the day. And my practice with her has definitely gotten really great. Like, her feet look amazing. I'm going to show you guys her right now so you see what I'm talking about. I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to show you what clippers I'm going to be using today. And I'm going to go ahead and show you how I trim up her body and how I trim up her face. So, yeah, let's get to it. Okay, so here she is. You go ahead and look at her feet. They look nice and pretty. Come on, show me your butt. Here's your butt. Nice and pretty. So, she's all brushed out. I got all of the stickers out of her hair. I'm going to go ahead and use a number 2 clipper. This is the clipper that I bought her. I'll take the clip off of here. Put this on here. We're gonna make it a short tooth. Short tooth. Get into it.
See that you want me, girl, you don't need to act. It's so unusual, it feels so right. I've been waiting for a long time. The sun in your hair and that look in your eyes. You got me tripping, but it ain't no surprise. It's so unusual, but feels so right. I've been waiting for a long time. Yeah, I've been waiting, waiting.
If I could find a reason why to stay by my side, if I could find a reason why I can't be by myself. Yeah, once again you're gone. I can't keep going on. I can't be without you.
as the leaves start falling down and the shadows above the town, I can finally see you now. I see the fear inside your eyes, I see the pain hidden in your smile. I can finally see you now.
To go give her a bath and blow dry her again to get all of the extra hair out. So that's what we're gonna go do right now, and we'll be back. Okay, so this is my baby now. This is Morticia. I will take full ownership for this beautiful child. I love her. Look at how beautiful she looks. So you need your dog's groom, hit me up. If, in case you're wondering, the reason why I went ahead and gave her a bath after I cut her hair was because it's like a guy. It's like a guy getting their hair cut. They're going to have leftover hair, and so they need to get that hair out, and so that's how I do it. I give her another bath, and I blow dry her. So she's had two baths tonight. She's groomed. She's ready to go. For like another month. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a long time coming, but I did it. We made it through. She was amazing. I'm amazing. Like, I did this. I made this beautiful child. And you know what? I really hope you guys subscribe and hit the bell and like this video. Feel free to leave any comments. And I'm just so thankful for everyone who's coming out and supporting my content. Thank you so much. You're amazing. Sassy Sabs out. Just go to Hey Laura.